Captain Frederick de Boer, you have proved yourself to be an honorable man, but to become a knight of the Parisian elite order, you must complete a brave deed. I hereby order you to arrest Quasimodo, a dangerous criminal. I hear he's hunting Esmeralda, the street dancer. Please bring her here. We'll keep her safe until he is justly tried. I've seen you speak with her, so I doubt she'll refuse. As you know, your friend, Captain Victor, mysteriously disappeared while investigating Quasimodo as well. So the reputation of the Parisian elite order is at stake, along with his life. Take my carriage to the heart of Paris. My informants tell me he'll be there today.
Halt! Paris is in a state of emergency while the criminal Quasimodo walks free. You can't pass here without a decree signed by the Cardinal himself.
Hello, I'm Taller. I was born human, but Quasimodo turned me into a ferret. Please release me. Meanwhile, I'll tell you all about him. Frollo despised mirrors because he was ugly and hunchbacked as a wheel. People even threw tomatoes at him until one day when he found a dark book describing a ritual for becoming handsome. When the time had come, he found a rare violet orchid and performed a ritual over the beautiful babe, Quasimodo. Frollo absorbed his youth and beauty, while Quasimodo shriveled like an old boot. Soon, Frollo climbed the ladder to become cardinal. Quasimodo served him faithfully, stealing gold and committing crimes. Recently, Quasimodo read a letter about the ritual, so now he's plotting something in the cathedral. You freed me. Thank you. I'll never forget you. I'll repay you someday. Here, take this with my gratitude.
Oh, so you're the Cardinal's envoy. Sorry for keeping you. Proceed.
Hello. You must be Frederick? I'm Pierre. Cardinal Frollo asked me to meet you. Esmeralda will be dancing in the square today. That means Quasimodo will come too. I tried looking for her in the crowd, but it's hopeless. There's too many people. You know Esmeralda, so perhaps you'll manage to find her. Be careful. That crowd is tumultuous. Come. Perhaps we can find a way to quiet them down.
How can I go to the masquerade without a mask?
I lost my good shoes in a game of cards.
My bow is useless without any arrows.
I lost my favorite necklace. Have you seen it?
I can't find my pouch. Was it stolen?
Ah, Captain Frederick. I haven't seen you in ages. What could a knight like you need from a simple street dancer like me? What? That criminal Quasimodo is hunting me? Of course I'll go with you. Please, can you hold my medallion? It's all I have left of my parents. And I'm afraid I might lose it in this crowd.
You're working for the Cardinal too? Release Esmeralda at once, or I'll hurt you as well.
My arm. I didn't know Quasimodo had gargoyles serving him. Please, bandage my wound. I feel dizzy from loss of blood. Thanks, but it still hurts. Please, soothe my pain. Here, take this. Please hurry. We must call for reinforcements. Thank you. Thank you. We must do our best to arrest Quasimodo. I'll go to the Order and ask for reinforcements. Here, you can use this as a wrench.
Quasimodo was born a beautiful child, but when a dark sorcerer heard of his untold beauty, he stole it, leaving the child hideous. Everyone feared him, claiming Quasimodo was cursed. So his family was forced to cast him out. The cruel townspeople mocked him, even tying him to a pillar in the central square. Suddenly, a cloaked man untied Quasimodo. This man whisked him safely into the cathedral. When Quasimodo asked his name, he replied only Master, and thus Quasimodo served him gratefully.
Captain Frederick, I warned you to stay out of this. Perhaps a quiet cell will make you rethink who your friends are.
Frederick, it's good to see you, though not in these circumstances. I found Esmeralda in the cathedral, but when I tried to free her, that monster Quasimodo nearly caught me. Anyway, I promised I'd repay you, didn't I? I can't open this cell, but if I free Esmeralda, I bet she could. Oh, here! I found this on the floor. Hello, Esmeralda. Captain Frederick sent me to help you. Hold still while I gnaw through your ropes.
Esmeralda, where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I can keep you safe from the Cardinal. In fact, you'll help me get my revenge.
Quasimodo's coming. Hide.
Well, if you're hiding here, then there's nowhere for you to go. If you'll excuse me, I need to check on my guest in the dungeon.
Shh! I'm here to help. I'm Victor, Knight of the Elite Order, at your service. I was trying to arrest Quasimodo, but he captured me and turned me into a gargoyle. I'm afraid the cathedral is enchanted, so none of us can escape. If you find the magical talisman, you can break my curse, and then I'll help you escape. Here, this will be useful.
Please, release me from these shackles.
Thank you.
Thank you. The charms sealing the cathedral are strong, but I've discovered we can destroy them with an enchanted pipe organ melody. Unfortunately, Quasimodo broke the organ, so we'll have to repair it first. Meanwhile, I'm going to free Frederick. I'm certain he can help us escape this place.
Thought you were an honorable man, but only a monster would work for Cardinal Frollo. I'm not the only one who suffered because of his greed, but the Cardinal is running out of time. I won't let what happened to me happen to Esmeralda. Once his cruel ritual ends, I'll be freed from this form, and the Cardinal will finally experience my suffering. It's too bad you won't see it. Farewell, Captain.
Hey, Frederick! It's me, Victor! Don't recognize me? That's because Quasimodo turned me into this stone beast. Here, this will unlock your door. Quasimodo has locked Esmeralda in the cathedral. She needs our help to escape. When Quasimodo captured me, he performed experiments on me here. My folder should be here in this dungeon. Can you find it and bring it to me? I need it to help free Esmeralda. Did you find my folder?
Did you find my folder? That's it! With this, Esmeralda should be able to escape the cathedral. Don't worry, we'll find a way to free you too. Esmeralda, Frederick found my folder. Take this. You'll find something useful in it. Now we can finally break the enchantment keeping us here.
Thank you.
I'm glad you freed yourself. Now it's time to help Frederick. Have you found a tile for the secret passage? If so, please give it to me.
There you are! What are you doing?
I'm trying to protect you, can't you see that? I didn't want to be rough, but this is for your own good.
Look! Esmeralda found the tile for opening the secret passage. Unfortunately, Quasimodo captured Esmeralda. He's taking her to Delair Island. You'll have to hurry to catch up to them.
You're too late, Captain. I'm taking Esmeralda far away, where you'll never find her.
You fool! The Cardinal plans to ruin her life. By helping him, you're only cursing her. Besides, you don't have anything to chase us with.
Tired. I can barely keep my head up. Maybe we... thanks for saving my life. The name's Kraus. I hate that Quasimodo. His gargoyles are always attacking my ships. That Cardinal is useless, too. He's never answered any of my requests for help. Quasimodo is heading to Dallaire Island. He's crazy. That place is cursed. I've heard any ship that sails there wrecks before they reach it. You couldn't pay me to sail there. Well, I suppose you did save my life, but we can't sail there unless you repair my ship. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Think you could escape me? I'm the Cardinal. I have eyes and ears everywhere. Just give Esmeralda to me, and I promise you'll go free, Quasimodo.
I served you faithfully for years, but you were the reason for my suffering all along. I want my life back, and I won't let you ruin hers either.
You should have taken my generous offer. Now you'll die at dawn. I'm sorry you had to witness this, Captain. You were one of my best. But I can't let you know my secret and live. Guards! Execute them both at dawn. Captain Frederick DeBoer, for betraying the Elite Order and collaborating with the criminal Quasimodo, you are sentenced to the gallows. Any last words? Nothing to say? Very well. Execute him.
Captain, forgive me. I thought you were working for Cardinal Frollo, but now we both know his true motives. Let's fight together and save Esmeralda. Frollo plans to use Esmeralda for his ritual, so we must hurry. Why don't we split up? I'll search for her in the dungeon. You search Frollo's castle. Good luck.
I am Miranda, one of Frollo's former wives. When each of us didn't work for his dark ritual, he threw us away and married another poor victim. Some of us died during the ritual. But the rest of us have been imprisoned here. If you free me, I'll tell you where Frollo has taken Esmeralda.
Halt! This entrance is for guards only. I can tell you're desperate. Give me something valuable and I'll pretend I didn't see you.
Thank you. Frollo took Esmeralda to his castle. You must hurry. I fear she is the one Frollo has been waiting for. And if he completes this horrid ritual, she will die. But be careful. Frollo is a clever, cruel man. Thank you again for freeing me from his control. Esmeralda is lucky to know you. Please, take this. I hope it helps you beat that monster. Good luck.
Gemstones? All right, go, before I change my mind.
Esmeralda, you're the most beautiful woman in Paris. Don't be afraid, my darling. I'd never harm you. Marry me, and we'll rule this city.
Never! You used Quasimodo to commit crimes for you and tricked Frederick into kidnapping me. You only care about yourself.
You're right, but I don't need your permission to get what I want. Captain? But you were executed. You won't ruin my plans. Guard, kill him. Mm-hmm.
were once the greatest knight of my elite order, but now you're standing in my way. So you must perish. You can kiss your dreams of freedom goodbye. I have captured Frederick, and this time I shall oversee his execution myself. I'll leave you here for the time being. Escape is impossible, so you might as well accept your fate.
Was once Frollo's scribe, writing his memoirs. I served Frollo for 50 years, but in all that time, he never aged a day. I began to suspect he was using dark sorcery. But when I asked too many questions, Frollo imprisoned me down here. Please, release me. I know this castle well, and I can help you escape.
Thank you.
Thank you, Esmeralda. Here, this map reveals all the safe passages. I pray we all escape alive. Good luck.
Is anyone there? Please, help! Esmeralda, you're alive! What a relief! Please, help me out of this. We must escape before Frollo returns. Please, help me out of this. Thank you.
Lord Frollo, Esmeralda tried to escape, but I captured her and locked her on the top floor.
Rocks for brains! You left her alone? She'll escape again! Go back and guard her, now!
Don't move. Lord Frollo said no one must reach Esmeralda. Take one step closer, and I'll kill you.
is staggering. It's like you have 9 lives. But this one shall be your last. Now no one will stop me from finishing what I started. All your toil has been for nothing. Once I kill you, Esmeralda will be mine.
You're a monster! You'll never have Esmeralda! I won't let you!
Is that how it is, Quasimodo? Then I'll kill you and Frederick.
I tried to save you and Frederick, but now Frederick is locked in the tower with that monster. I know how to stop Frollo, but I'm wounded. Please cure my wound, then I'll tell you his secret.
Thank you.
Thank you. Frollo is using a special mirror to steal life from others. That's what helps him live so long and look so youthful. Frollo needs you to perform a ritual that will stop his aging permanently. But that ritual will kill you. You've got to use his own mirror against him. It's hidden somewhere in the tower. I'd go with you, but I can barely stand. Here.
Thank you for getting rid of those dogs. I'm Lillian, Frollo's latest wife. After we married, I realized he didn't really love me, and I began to feel ill. One day he told me I was useless, and that he had only wanted me for some ritual. He locked me in this yard, guarded only by those dogs. He's ruined so many lives, and now he seeks to ruin yours. Stop him before it's too late. Here, this may help. Frollo went to... Oh. Thank you. My months of imprisonment have weakened my strength. Frollo is in the castle tower. If Captain Frederick is there, he's in great danger. Take my wedding ring. It opens a secret door that leads directly to the tower roof.
I knew your feelings for Frederick would lead you to me. I'm afraid he's unable to help you. So it's time we began the ritual. I've waited years for this moment. Let's go, Esmeralda. Sick of your meddling, Captain Frederick. It seems I need to finish you off myself. You've come so far, but all you've found... Thank you. this? You want to fight, wretch? Let's make a deal, Captain. Bring me the ingredients for my ritual, or I kill her right now. Give me the ingredients. Give me the ingredients now, or she dies! My favorite pawn, Frederick. I'll give you the honor of being the first to experience the might of my dark mirror. You shall become my new Quasimodo. No more heroic looks for you, Captain. Only screams and tears.
is tarnished. You'll pay for this.
Do you know how long I've worked to become beautiful? How many decades I've toiled? But no, you just had to interfere. Now die!
Truly a noble knight.
I couldn't have beaten that monster without him. Your courage and kindness give me strength.